This is the six-dot Braille label maker. It's one of the most innovative Braille label making devices the world has ever seen. It was originally developed at MIT by a student project, and we've taken this to another level by adding optical sensors at the tape inlet and outlet and an automatic cutter. The tape is located in this tape door, which snaps open and closed. It's standard 3/8 inch or 9mm Dymo tape. And the batteries in the back are located here. There are 6 AA alkaline cells. It can also use a plug-in transformer, which comes with it, which plugs in right here, and then you plug it into the wall. To turn it on, you press this switch right here. It's a rocker switch, and now it's on, and I can start typing. I'm using a Perkins-style Braille keyboard here, so I'll just type. So anybody who is a Braillist who's used a Perkins Brailler can type using this device. But it also has a QWERTY keyboard available, which allows you to just type using the QWERTY keyboard. And I'll show you that in a minute. So you can type faster than it can print. So you wait for it to print and then press the round button in the middle of the Perkins keyboard right here. It automatically cuts it. You reach over around the far left side and pick out the tape, and you can see that you can read it, and that came out really nicely. It's very crisp, consistent Braille, and the cutter also makes a nice score mark that allows you to easily peel it, so you can find the edge of the tape, and that allows you to easily peel the tape, which not all label makers that are available do. We also have it available in color tape as well as clear tape. The clear tape is really nice if you are going to be labeling where there's a sighted person who needs to also see what's behind the Braille label, such as CD cases, medications, and cans of super vegetables. So to plug the QWERTY keyboard in, you need this micro USB adapter. Plug that into that location there, and then you plug this in to the USB just like that. So now I'm going to type my name. So hit the shift key and hit the capital G L E N. And now it's printing. And as I said, it will buffer up the letters, and you can type faster than it can print. Now that it's done, I press the round button in the middle. I'll pull that out, and you can see I've got the dot 6 for the capital, the G, L, E, and N. And I can peel it, and I now have my name in Braille.